So here, I'm gonna show how to cut out fake fur using an X-Acto knife or snap-off knife or box cutter, I think is more appropriate. Or you can use an X-Acto knife or a scalpel. Anything with a thin, sharp blade. Sharp. Actually, it does get dull. That's why these ones are great, because you can just break off the tip. But I go through a lot of blades because they really have to be sharp. You have to use a new one, or semi-new. Alright, so this is the pattern I drew out. This is for a bodysuit, and this is just a cheap cotton material, and that I put over the duct tape dummy that I can link that in this video. And I cut out my pattern, including all my little notations, fur direction, color, where seams come together. And then I trace that on here just with a Sharpie. There's no seam allowance on here because I prefer to put that in when I cut. So I have to remember on my different pieces to keep them far enough apart. Alright. Make sure you lock it, otherwise bad thing's gonna happen. Okay, this is a bit of an awkward, let's see. See what the seam allowance I'm adding. About, what is that, half an inch? 3/4 of an inch? And that's it. Yeah, it really is extremely easy, and you can see that it hasn't cut any of the fur fibers. There's lots of people that still use scissors, but I really can't see how scissors can be faster than this. Got to hold it with your hand to make sure that the fabric is tight. Otherwise, if you cut with, you know, it'll just walk itself all over the floor. There, like that. And now I have my patterns all cut out.